I'm very proud to be here. I think any player that has been called up to the national team, it's a big honor to represent his nation, our nation, Ghana. I'm very pleased with the reaction from everyone. No, we had issues in the last camping with COVID, players who had it, etc. Been difficult for some clubs, you know, letting their players come, being hard on it, but I think we showed that everyone is ready to play for the nation and knows what it means to wear the jersey. So I'm very happy. It's not been the best preparation because we didn't have a full squad early for coach to do whatever he wanted to do from the start, and our days were short. But now the squad is here. We trained well. We are fit. Hopefully there are no injuries. And then we will be ready to go. We are at home, and when we are at home, we have only one solution, is to get the 3 points. So we are going to do everything to make that happen. It's very important. As coach said, you know, they have been together for a long time, so they were able maybe to build that attitude or that spirit that they wanted to build. But you know, we have some of the old players who are back. Like we said, Thomas, who is injured. You know, other players have maybe matches, etc. But I believe that the spirit is great. I believe that the players have one goal, and that if we are on 100%, there's no reason why we will not get the 3 points. So I believe that we will make sure that Ghanaians will be proud, and we'll put one step qualifiers in, you know, into the AFCON. I think it's the unity. It's as simple as that, unity. I think we have a lot of teams in the continent now who are good. From the big names, Senegal, Cameroon, Algeria, etc., to the lower names like Sudan, etc. Sudan is a team I've played before. I think we drew here, is goalless or 1-1. It was a very difficult game in Kumasi. Very difficult game. So I know what Sudan is capable of doing. But we are Ghana. And when you wear the Ghana jersey, you have to deliver, especially at home. So we don't have choice. We are going to make sure that we get these 3 points. And that unity and that love between us stays and gets even better with time. That's why we want more games, more camping, so that, you know, we are able to meet each other more and more and create that love between each other. Football is a game of people. It's a game for the people. So football without fans lacks a big thing. People usually say a small thing, but no, it's a big thing, because football is made for the fans. And we are here to entertain. Or even though it's a very important entertainment, it has objectives ahead, but it's also something that people love. So the fact that we don't have fans is difficult, especially at home. When I know what we saw here last year, it was something unbelievable. It was great. I loved playing in the stadium, and then I was praying that it will happen again. But we don't have to get too sad about this. I think everything has its time. This COVID, I pray to God that very soon it will be out, so that everybody can start his normal living, not only football, but in everything we do. And then we get the 3 points here especially, and we are ready.